Hi, I'm Hildur. Today is 29th of November. It's the International Solidarity Day with the Palestinian people. On this day, it's very appropriate to think about the Palestinian cause. And to do that, I want you to imagine that you were a country or you were people living in a country. And one day the United Nations decided that another nation or another group of people, large group of people, were allowed to move to your country and occupy part of your land. But that part of land wouldn't be sufficient for that group, so they would gradually start taking up more land, they would drive you out of their homes, they would fence you in, create checkpoints so that you had to wait in a large line, a long line, go through those checkpoints if you wanted to leave your town or leave your area. They would deny you access to your workplace even, and deny you access to your national treasures, national monuments maybe. And they would fence you in into small areas in some desolated place where harvesting is difficult. They would take up the best land for them, of course, and the best natural resources and everything, and you would be left with the worst part. And they would allow you to go, but you couldn't take anything with you. You have to leave all your furniture, even your assets, everything. So think about this. If this would happen to you, how would you feel? How would you react? Would you rebel? Would you escape? Would you go away? What would you do if this happened to your country? And only then can you judge the Palestinian people or decide to support the cause. I hope you support the cause, and we hope that you see the injustice in the situation. So have a great International Solidarity Day with the Palestinian people, and thank you for watching.